Something in mind as well, right? Of course, there has been this pause by the special counsel as it relates to the election and not wanting to interfere with it. That does not mean at any stretch of the imagination that they have not been working diligently, regularly, in order to A, bring this to a conclusion, but B, gather and get information on what's important, what's not. As it relates to Corsi, we don't know if he will be indicted. He will be. I believe a number of indictments will come down and they're pending.